All right, kitty kitties. For breakfast. I know. Where's pizza for breakfast? We do. If they deliver it in the morning, then why not eat it for breakfast, right? Alright. Oh, what else we got in here? Let's see. Oh yeah, a lot of junk food. Well, that's the weekend. So I know. Pizza at 9:30 in the morning. But hell, if they deliver it, then you can have it, right? Actually, Panera Bread delivers pizza for breakfast. Well, it has like eggs and bacon and sausage and, you know, but soda. Well, I don't drink coffee, so. But I have a soda. Let's see. $5. $5 at 7-Eleven for meat lovers. Leave that. $5. All right. You guys want a slice? Actually, the difference is that the ones at 7-Eleven, if you don't eat it, like, 15 minutes, it tastes like cardboard. No, just kidding. Actually, I'm not. Eat me? Eh? You want them? Looks like a face on that pizza, don't it, huh? Hello, my name is Bub. And I want you to eat me as soon as you can. Oh, la 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 la, très bien, très bien, très bien. Hein? Un bon appétit? Ah, bien sûr. Lick me, lick me, lick me, lick me, eat my pizza. What, kitty? You want some pizza? Are you sure? You want pizza? Meow! You want pizza, pizza? Pizza, pizza. Pizza, pizza. You want the pizza? Kitty. Did you want a pizza, kitty? Are you sure? Say meow if you're... It's no. Ah, you said no. So. Pizza. Ah. Cheers.
Oh, good.
What the hell is that? Oh, I just took a picture. Just watching some TV. And then we'll figure out what the hell did we order in the box. Okay, so let's see what's in the bag. What's in the bag? Oh, it's a fly. Damn it, fly. Right, let's see what's in the bag. We have an American staple. Chocolate mini donuts. Ah, and to balance it off, something healthy, which is a Clif Bar. This one is white chocolate macadamia nuts. Then, ooh, Iceland is beautiful. Some Bugles. What else we got here? Oh, it almost felt chicken for the girls. And a little protein snack, cheese. Then more little protein. And let's see what else. I do love cheese. You know, cheese is not my meat. Cracker Barrel, oh my god, when I was little, I loved to go to Cracker Barrel. And for lunch, we have some Monterey Jack steak and cheese taquitos. So that's Monterey Jack cheese with beef wrapped around a flour tortilla, which makes it a taquito. Or flautas. Okay. That's what we ordered for breakfast. We're not going to eat it all for breakfast, of course. Unless you come over here and help me. All right. Enjoy.